Today I'm hanging out with Anthony Davis, the Los Angeles Lakers.
Anthony Davis, three-time All-NBA. He wants to be the league's most dominant player.
Danny Green, long D! What a play! Showtime!
AD is one of the best two-way players in the league, and his addition is a big reason why the Lakers have had so much success this season.
All right, AD, you had a Hall of Fame start to your career in New Orleans. And now you join the historic Los Angeles Lakers. What has that feeling been like to be a part of that history?
That's been great. Be part of a historical franchise, 16 championships, and
but you know how many?
Yeah. I had to learn that. But it's been phenomenal. You know, I used to hear all the time, okay, he's in New Orleans, but if he plays in a bigger market, you know, the bigger lights, can he handle it? And so the fact that, you know, we're having success, I'm having success with it all, it's been great.
All of a sudden, you're on a contender right away. So how does that feel, and what's your approach been like in that position?
You know, I always want to be a guy who compete for championships each and every year. And this year, we're doing so. Number one in the West. It's been a challenge going in every game, knowing you're going to get a team's best shot. It surprises me sometimes because, you know, a team could be, you know, lose 10 in a row by 20, and they play us, and everybody catches fire. It's like, well, I mean, they're playing the Lakers, so we're still trying to figure it out. You know, we're still trying to get better defensively, offensively, but the good thing is, you know, we're still winning games. Yeah. And so, you know, when we do actually figure it out, it'll be scary for other teams.
4-on-2, AD again, on the break from LeBron.
I think AD and LeBron are like a match made in heaven, especially at this point in their career. And together, they've created this bond, this relationship, this familiarity that I think's trickled down to the rest of the Lakers. What have you learned so far getting to play with LeBron?
You know, when I first got there, we had practice. And, you know, I'll, like, stretch afterwards, put some ice on, maybe, and go home. And he grabbed me and was like, where you going? I'm going home. So now we're going to get this cold tub, going to get in the sauna, steam room, and all right, and my body's felt great.
Yeah.
So, I mean, he leads by example. He wants everyone to make sure their body's right because he wants to play into June. He has a chip on his shoulder from last year, and he wants everyone to kind of realize this is what it takes.
Did you guys click right away? Is it something you're still trying to figure out?
I'm still trying to figure out the lob passes to him. You know, he'll cut and he'd be open, and I don't think he's open. He's like, just throw it up. And I'm like, but you in year 17, you're not, you don't have it. You know, he gets mad at me, but our chemistry clicked right away. I think that our two-man game is, you know, insane.
AD, here comes the double, here comes the double.
I think what makes Anthony Davis so great is his versatility. He has the athleticism to move his feet, handle the ball, get places on the floor, players that his size don't generally do. And most importantly for the Lakers' title hopes, he's able to guard the rim. What do you feel is your priority every night when you step on the court for this team?
Defense. To anchor our defense.
What a rejection at the rim. Arch going to the basket.
I take pride in my defense, and I think it's my job to make sure that the team takes pride in our overall team defense. We've showed signs, but some games we slip off, and I put it on me because I'm the guy who's, you know, supposed to anchor the defense, and anytime we have a bad defensive night, you know, I take the credit. Well, I take the blame, not credit, I take the blame.
It's impressive. I would have loved to have an AD.
What would it mean for you to win your first championship this year?
It means a lot. It's something that definitely on my wish list. I want to hold that trophy up. I told LeBron, I said, you know, when you won in Cleveland, it's the first time I seen you, like, cry. I was like, he was like, yeah, you gonna do the same thing when you, you know, so I wanna have that moment. I wanna have that emotional moment. Hopefully we get a chance to do it this year, especially after, you know, all this happened with Laker Nation. So if we able to do that, I probably had that same face that LeBron had.
It was nice hanging out with Anthony Davis today. He and LeBron are one of the top duos in the NBA. It's going to be exciting to see how far they can go in this year's playoffs and if they can bring title number 17 to the Los Angeles Lakers.